Hello, the kids, it is I, Stray Cat, the one and only, coming in with another episode of State of Decay Break, where we test the limits of our community as well as my mind. Alright, when we left off, I had really nothing else I needed to do. I pretty much secured the entire area around us now, so there's not much I really need to actually do. Oh, geez. This needs to be dealt with. There we go. Perfect. Alright. Now, I had set up. There's more. The game did it. I need to check on it. But, uh-oh. Okay. Whoa, there's two of them?
Need to get out of here.
Holy shit. It's the first time I've seen two of them in tandem. Holy shit. Oh, and there he goes. Goodbye. All right.
Don't give up now.
Come on. There we go. Alright. Hey! Managed to do it. Relatively quickly. Okay. Well, we got one of the military zombies. No. There we go. You got it. And there we go. Down they go. Huh. That doesn't sound good. Uh-oh. How? Oh. Maya set it off. Okay. Well, I'll deal with this guy then. And fuck. Well, how about that? Alright. Let's get there we go. Alright. And now with that done and dealt with, I'm gonna see if there's anything I can actually help people with. Because right now, there's really nothing else I can do. Might as well. Whoop, shit. I just realized I was a screamer. Probably get rid of it. Never mind, Maya did it for me. Jesus. Every time. Okay, there's another one. Fuck. Alright. Is that Lily? That has to be a Lily. That'd be... No. There's no one... Maybe Elena. Okay. Maybe it's Elena.
Let's consider that.
Hey, there we go. There's the fuel that I don't remember getting. Must have been some holdover from the simulation part. Anyway, I'm a little off today. I feel I should mention that. I apologize. Okay, so what do I have near me? Got a Zed Hunt armored. Another Zed Hunt armored. Let's do that one. Why not?
I'm headed out.
Copy that.
And hopefully I don't fucking crash into anything. It's entirely possible, but I really hope not. Alright. And up this way. Alright. And how do I get there from here? That's a good question. And one that I cannot answer. Oh, gee. Fuck. That, see? I told you I was going to do it. I was going to be... Whoa. Okay. Calm it down now. Oh, boy. Calm it down. All right. I need to go... Oh. This worked. Worked better than I expected. Give me a second. I got an itch in the head there. All right. Wow, I completely missed the mark. Holy shit. Okay. And let's just deal with these. Nope, that one didn't work. That's fine. Oh, okay. I'm going to get off. There we go. Alright. I missed the mark completely. I don't know how I managed to do that, but I managed to do that. Okay. Okay. Alright. Down this way. Okay, okay. Ooh, that's treacherous. Whoopsie, doodle. That was definitely not intentional, but it worked. Okay. Things are going wrong. Maybe I shouldn't be driving this, through this area. Probably not my best idea. Alright, this should be, yep. Just, are just this way. Fuck it, might as well end it with a run into a tree. Okay, Garabani.
Hey.
Yes?
We don't need to clear out the whole area. Just take out the freak.
Yeah, we can
we'll
do that.
You.
10-4, I'm ready.
Alright, let me just see what's in here first. Yeah, large backpack. Fair enough, I can work with that.
Zed's up ahead. Geez.
You don't say. Oh, is this the... Nope, oh geez. Oh shit. Okay, oh, there's another one. There we go, perfect. Huh. So we need to go down that way? Okay. Well, once one of these clears, probably the one on the right. That's a little bit. There we go. Okay. Oh, shit. I'm gonna get in the car. I don't want to run into both those hordes at the same time on foot. That would not help me in the slightest. Okay, Jesus. Okay. 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 Alright. Oh, that's one. Okay. That's two. Whoa. Doing fucking pirouettes over here. Oh, that one didn't work. That one didn't work. There we go. There's one left. Gonna back up into it or what? You get stuck there and then... There we go. That kind of worked out a little. Not really at all. Okay, there are so many of them around here. How did this happen? Come on.
Now we're making progress.
Oh, so there's multiple points of it now, huh? Okay. Well. Shit, I hit the wrong button.
You've got that one!
There we go.
Now we're making progress.
So there's multiple. That's what you're telling me right now. So there's multiple. Oh. Okay. That almost went south.
One.
Yeah, that's more like three. Really. You really want to get down to the brass tacks of it. Oh, there we go. And that seems to be the only one we need. How about that? Took five of them.
Got it.
There we go. You were fucking going nuts there. Garabani, you were just fucking having at it. Okay. Oh. There we go. Okay. That didn't exactly work out. Oh, for the materials. Nice. Nice, 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 nice.
Your map should have the location.
Well, jeez. Out. Jeez. Get off. There we go. There we go. Every time. It's like I'm trying to get to the car, and every time there's another bloater just nearby, and I have to deal with that before it becomes an issue. Okay. There we go. There we go. Now I have no suppressor. God damn it. Okay. Come on. Down you go. Come on. There we go. That was what I was hoping for. And knock you right out. There we go. Huh.
So, I've been sketching some plans in my spare time, and I think I hit on something.
Have you?
I don't want to name names or anything. But we've got some out-of-shape people around here. If we set aside a little space for a training area, we could make sure everybody's ready for all that fence-hopping and zombie-fleeing.
That would be a good thing to be good for. That is probably something I'll need to do. But right now I don't have the materials, which is why I had her looking for materials in the first place. So, just gonna do that. If I can... drive properly. There we go. That works. Whee! Ooh, look at that. Alright. That was just beautiful. Made it fucking skip like a hockey puck. Alrighty. And, whoops, missed that guy. That's fine. Oh yeah, of course there's materials here. This place was completely under construction, or was in the process of being torn down? Either one. There we go. Perfect. We just don't like each other. Well, great. That's real helpful. Guys, you have no idea.
Jackpot.
Alright.
I'm loaded one. Up. See you back at base.
We'll be ready.
Well, hopefully. And pop that in. And two. Pop that in. If I can get to it. There we go.
I'll run this home.
We'll see you soon.
Well, hopefully. If not, then, you know, switch me to the next guy. As you know how this game works. You know. Some of you know. Maybe not all of you, but some of you. I just realized I was holding the controller a little too close to the microphone so you could hear all the clickety-clack of my controller. There we go.
Okay, I'm free and clear. See you soon.
Of course, I have to just take out the sign. Just have to take out the sign.
Found this
there we go.
Out.
That didn't really work as intended.
No, stuff.
But, yeah, that works for now. Alright. A lot of resources gathered. A lot of morale dealt with. Ah, there we go. We're up at full for morale. Hello, nurse. What? that dated me. Now you know how old I am. Okay. It's my own dumbass fault. What was I trying to do? I was trying to look at how many snacks I had. That's what I was doing. Deal with the... Deal with the small backpack, put in the large, and put that away.
I know you have a lot to do, but time's running short on some of this. Do what you can.
Is it? Well, I then need to work on that, don't I? Alright. For the time being, I'm just trying to restock my ammo. There we go. I should probably throw on a silencer, too. There we go. That should do it. Oh, shit. I forgot the big thing that I got in here with was four, rather. What I was trying to do was get some tussin in my system without having to dip into my stores that I already have. Okay, this is going to take a little while to refill my health. There we go. And an aspirin should take care of the rest there. Perfect. Oh, my nose. Sorry about that. I completely lost my train of thought on the other thing that I was trying to say. So, oopsie doodle. Sorry if that was interesting. My brain apparently no longer cared what it was. What it was. I can't talk anymore. Where's a new thing? Where's a new thing? That's what I want to know. Where's a new thing? Okay. Not sure. Yep. I was trying to deal with him. He didn't want to get hit, apparently. I can't talk anymore. I need more coffee. Give me a second. I'm going to fix that issue.
Keep an eye out for infestations. There's a lot out there.
If you say so. I haven't noticed that many of them, but then again, I have not been paying attention. Not as much as you have, because you have nothing else to pay attention to. Oh, that was mean. Alright. Ally needs help. Where was that at? Also, why are they all the way out here? That's weird. Okay, well, eventually I'll find out, but right now is not the time. Whee! Almost there. Just need to cross. We don't really need to cross through the trailer park. It's not the way I was intending. Okay, and. Got a ways yet before I'm actually there. Okay, so. Where'd I go? Oh! That was almost bad. Okay. And. Fuck, I should get this mission going as soon as possible.
Over here.
Hurry. Yeah? Yeah?
We need help making this area safer.
Okay, well, just then, let's do that.
10-4, I'm ready.
Well, I hope I'm ready anyway. Because I'm still a little bit off. I'm still a little bit rusty. There we go. And... whoa, we got a high power.
Damn miracle.
Hello, that's beautiful. Oh yeah, I was going to sell those small backpacks. That's what I meant to say. Jeez. I am really not here right now. Okay. There we go. And whoop, that worked out beautifully. Okay, gotta head over here to possibly deal with the issue. Okay, is that it behind me?
Oh.
Okay.
Got it.
There we go. Oh, jeez. Okay, well, that worked out. Not exactly beautifully. But, Jesus. I have managed to destroy this car in under 2 episodes. How about that? Okay. Okay, come on. I was about to say almost. Almost hitting them. Oh, geez. I just remembered I am a passenger. I should not be blowing up this car. I should probably be dealing with the mission. Okay. Okay. Alright. That engine sound does not sound good. Okay. 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 We're okay. We are okay. For now, anyway. Should stop this car right now. There we go. Let Royale get out. And I should probably drive this a safe distance away before it explodes, because it'll eventually explode.
So, you know, if you wanted to claim dibs on some of the better gear, I don't think anybody'd mind.
Well, I might do that in the future. Definitely not going to be right now. I need to deal with this. I thought that was fire. Woo-hoo-hoo. I was about to jump out of the thing. But, no. Luckily, it was just the water from the hydrant. That was what my brain was trying to say. Oh, time to get out. Okay, run, run. Okay. I was hoping it would just do something like that. Come on. There we go. Whew, and not... I was hoping it wasn't going to actually kill me or anything. Because I knew I was still a little too close to that explosion. But, I'm happy it turned out that way. I'll tell you that much. Whoa. I don't remember that SUV being there. One of those new location things. Alright. Just gonna get the truck over here. Alright. Well, my backup truck, anyway. It's more like this is my main truck, and then this is my reserve truck. Wow, I sounded very southern there. Anyway, I'm gonna end this episode here for right now, because I do not feel good. And you can probably tell with my nose being slightly stuffed up. And I'm just a little more giggly than usual. Yeah. Anyway, I will... I should probably deal with this first. That'd be a pain if I didn't. I'll end this episode here for right now. I'm just going to deal with this while I set up the outro. Anyway, thank you all so much for watching. Click the subscribe button if you like these videos and you want to see more, and click the like button if you like this particular video. My nose is stuffed up and making all this hard to do. And share in comments so we can bring more people into this community. We can talk about the games we're playing together, and I will see y'all in the next episode. This has been the Lily? Lily. Comment. This has been the one and only Stray Cat playing games, getting annoyed at Lily, and just trying to keep things up and under control for you.